Hi guys, this is Rachel or rprentki here with the second tutorial video for Eyewire. Now that you have a bit of an experience, we're going to show you how to use the advanced features of the 3D. Let's get started. Alright, so if you forget any of the commands that we're about to teach you, you can always go find them if you click on the question mark in the lower right hand corner down here. So the AI has started coloring in a neuron forest, and soon we're going to get the chance to find what it missed. Alright. So here's a hint. Try clicking on what seems to be the missing piece right here. And, well, it showed up red, so that's not a good sign. While you're early on in the tutorial, stuff that you select incorrectly is going to show up as red, and the correct stuff is going to show up as green. Now, if we look at it in the 3D, it's really obvious that this does not belong. And you can see it also in the 2D. This giant red thing got added when we just clicked on this tiny little piece right here. And once again, it's really far away, but that's because this happens to be connected to that. So this is clearly not what we wanted, and it's advising us to look at the 3D, which we already did. So if you ever add something and it pops up with something huge that you notice in the 3D or the 2D, not a good sign, usually. Now, if we want to rotate the cube to the left, the 3D, click and drag. Notice how it forms an X shape where the blue is going this way and the red is going across. This is a really unnatural shape, and neurons don't take that. Also notice that this is really smooth and this one is kind of jagged with little outcroppings. Usually what you're going to see in the cube is stuff that looks similar. So if this blue one, our start piece, is nice and smooth, what we add to it should be pretty smooth as well. So the red piece is a mistake, and we're going to get rid of it. And to get rid of it, you right-click. Okay, so now let's go find the pieces that the AI actually missed. When we finish, we're going to hit check my work to see how we did. So we know that this piece isn't good. Let's see how this one is. Alright, and it's green, so we're doing well. And let's scroll a little bit, clicking to pick up the pieces. Okay. Oops, and that's me misclicking on something, so I'm going to deselect that. Okay, so I can see at the progress bar down here that they were close, but we were not done yet. You notice that there's a little bit blank right here, so that means we've missed something, so we've got to go back and try and find it. Okay, so I'm scrolling along and I don't see... Ah, here we go, up here. Okay, and it looks like we found about everything. Let's hit check my work. 100% correct. Excellent. We're ready to move on to the next one.